I guess it's time to try again. Apparently, it was the same one that I had. It was just looking a bit weird. But I still can't understand why I'm not able to write anything in the chat. I mean, Streamlabs is streaming software, right? You should be able to interact with your viewers, right? But I guess it might be some kind of bug or something that is causing the issue, that the chat is not working or something, because otherwise that wouldn't make any sense whatsoever. Because you would think that you should be able to interact with the viewers on the chat, but apparently Streamlabs is like, nope, I'm not letting you send messages nor changing any settings. So, yeah. As I know for a fact that Rack is not able to be listening out when he's at work, and if he writes something, I obviously have to reply to him in Discord because chat is not working. So, yeah, let's start over and hopefully I'm not getting as shithead of an entity as I had this the last time around. Fuck your fucking challenge. Rebel with the pistol and invisible. Picture of the bloodstain and minor of 80 health points. Well, you better not be Rev, nor Siren, nor Vengeful, nor Nasir, and we'll be fine. Okay. You're already writing something. Oh, fucking hell, that's. I need to go to the fucking bathroom, but I don't dare to leave my character standing there, even if I would have my shield on. Fuck. Let me just. How do I get. Yes. Let me just do this to boot back to my menu because I really need to go to the bathroom. And I can't leave my character like they're just on the mercy of the entity. So I go to the bathroom and then we start over. So be right back. Why are you not capturing the game now? What the fuck? So I was able to clear the chat by using OBS. But so let me do anything in the Streamlabs. But in the OBS it lets me clear out the chat and everything. That's interesting. So I guess if I want to clear out the chat or possibly use chat, I would need to do it during the pirate back and just do it via OBS, which is intriguing, but I guess that's how it's having to be. But now let's get this over with and see what we get. It's coming fucking 5 in the morning here, but you again. It's coming like 5 in the morning here, but then again, I slept the entire evening the other day and I slept before I started the stream earlier as well, so I'm not so tired. But I don't think I'm gonna have a long stream either way either. Let's see. Burning fast, small sensor trigger. Easy enough. Famous last words. I kinda want to get myself a new gaming chair as well at some point. The one I have now is my little brother's old. Just like the PC I have as well is my little brother's old. Ah, no, it's going to be the dining, but I'm just looking around to see if there's any cursed object anywhere. And that's a 5. Out of something. Well, it doesn't look to be any cursed object. What the fuck? Bobby just jumped. Well, it doesn't seem to be a cursed object, so that's something, I guess. That's an orb. Definitely not right, so. Mara onero nasir. Oh, fucking delicious. Great. Kinda hoping it's a Mara and not fucking Nasir. Because otherwise I will be fucked. Well, she's lost. Be there with Mr. Tettles. She seemed to be so fond of running here. Seriously hoping it's not going to be fucking Nasir. I can only hope.
Your time has come.
Okay, that worked instantly. Granny got murdered. That's a footprint. So not Nasir, so that's good. Okay, that's about me done with the photos. And with the entity. Switch! What? I mean, sure. But the alphabet is worth more though. So I need the entity. I get it, you're a lost Kramer, but fucking hell, chill. So, footprints, that's an Oneiroi or Mara. So Mara would be LSS and Oneiroi would be driving. Did you just explode the breaker? Yep, that's an Oneiroi, alright. Okay, so what photo do I... I can take off the identity. Because I want this, because it's worth more. So it's an error. And that's a drawing as well. Was it? Oh, but the fucking trap is not gonna take her, because otherwise I won't get the entity photo. Come on, Granny, step on the trap again. If this doesn't count. I throw this off when it's itchy. No incense, trap and train, EM 4 or 5. Well, I guess it depends what entity it's going to be. What the fuck was that? Oh. 그래요? 아, 티처 스펙이 되게 빨리 게릴 건. 진짜 엔드 오브 더 라인. What the fuck are you scraping that fucking where? Something upstairs? Demon shapes if the brother guy is Tulpa. That's the orb. Saves the demon. Not the saves the with that size of orb, I don't think. Looks like your demon. So demon would be what? EMF5. I guess. Oh, I gotta be a demon. And then again, I'm not the behavior either. Any blocks? Then we wait. Not for long, apparently. Murder. Granny got murdered again. Oh yeah, I didn't. Wasn't supposed to use the incense. Oh well, fuck it. What fucking behavior do you want to have? Bring my fucking motorbike along, you cunt. What fucking behavior you want to have and what you want to be? I love how I'm actually having a monologue here. Talking to myself, basically. What fucking behavior you want to have? Well, pistol didn't do shit. So it's more than gonna be a demon. That's the four. What fucking behavior? What the hell? I haven't been really exploring a whole lot of light bulbs. Which would speak for residual. Only musical instrument I think that here basically is the doll. Doesn't seem to be extremely vengeful either. I'm feeling it's going to be actually lost. Fucking phone you're wearing. This one. Oof. Getting closer to the fucking demon's hunting territory. You could be lost demon. Just like I say, I haven't been really exploring a whole lot of light bulbs. Which kinda speaks against residual. And the orb was a bit too big to be shapeshifter, I would say. Because righteous and shapeshifters used to have quite small orbs, and that was quite sizable. That's the five. And she's lost. Come on, you're getting dangerously close to the fucking hunting territory, I don't like it. Come on. Stop messing with the fucking duck and step on the trap. one. Come on, Granny. Come on. Okay. Yeah, the Perna 1957 Murder Lander of Lost Demon. Looks like my bot is not even there. I guess I have to see if I have to part it from the channel and then re-add it. It's apparently it's not working, even I have my ultra pack and everything. Are you fucking serious? You again. Grab it with a burning flask, trap and drain, motion sensor. I guess it's time to keep eye on the fucking health bar because we have a cursed object and Revenant is an option with the cursed object. Oh! Okay. Ah! wish Nutsi would do some kind of thing that would be able to, that you would be able to see the health bar even on the night mission, because otherwise it's kind of hard to try to survive. Especially on bigger maps. Jesus. Fucking chill. Joy, Revenant is an option with the EMF5 and curse object. Fucking mint. Well, I just keep eye out for the health bar. I want to know what the fuck is the room. I would assume somewhere around kitchens as a living room. I can wait here for a while and see if it wants to give me the cause of death, and meanwhile also keeping eye out for the health bar. Oh Jesus, okay. Now what the fuck is your room going to be? Right. What the fuck is your room? What the fuck is your room, bitch ass? I mean, if you would show yourself and stop being pussy, yo. It's Lahoney. I think I have everything I need. Yes, I know virus. Bitch. Lahoney. ship has been taken. Now I think I might know what's going on. Hold on. Seems to be that every time I try to add some emote or something, the chat works out, but otherwise I would be able to write. I'm going to see if I can do something with the settings on the chat end, but you currently have mod icons turned off in your Twitch chat settings, so some of them might be hidden as a result. you done about the Mord icons turned off? Some actions might be hidden as the result. What the fuck are you on about? What the fuck? I have no idea, it's so fucking weird. That's fucking interesting. Oh well. Fuck it. Guess I'm not using the chat then. I mean, I can use the chat, but like, not emotes. I need to see to that later if I can somehow make it work. Anyways, and let's continue before things get dragged out. The pelp is even visible. There is also more in photo album and 80 health points. In that case, you better not be Rev, Siren, Vengeful or Nasir. If you want me to finish with a million of 80 health points. That's quite small orb. not quite shape your right sides. I would say. I guess this might be the last one I do. It's not like considering how late it's getting, and there is basically just me doing monologue. I'm gonna have to try and see if I can somehow make the chat work on the Streamlabs that I can actually talk with people via chat. Now you're scribbling something somewhere. Five, I think. Yeah, that's a five. Team Array Mara Echo Nasir. Oh shit. I guess we are soon figuring out if it's going to be Nasir or not, because the expert almost whole light bulbs with that. Right, the one we don't talk about. Fucking great. Well, not Nasir, so that's good. Oneiroyo Echo. I haven't seen any cursed object. Some more fucking Oneiroy. fucking behavior you want to have. What the hell is the fucking book? Oh. Well, on error confirmed. Destroyed the breaker. I guess I could just try. Let's try residual first. Really? Not residual. Unless it's a fucking tall of it. Ah, never mind. Right then, that would mark down my little stream, which was basically me just having monologue with the entities in the game and messing around with the chat and shit. Like I said, I have to try and see if I can somehow make the chat work on the Streamlabs, that I am able to actually write on the chat and use the emotes and such, because for whatever reason it's not letting me do that. So I guess I try to see to that, and hopefully I am able to make it work. Anyways, thank you anyone for joining. Either you are lurking or chatting away. Either way, it's much appreciated. And yeah, as per usual, stay hydrated, stay awesome, stay safe. I love you all, and I will see you next time. Take care and bye bye.